She'd been on this earth for just 1 month, and she left in a very violent way.
And detectives say her own dad did it. News 13's Nancy Laughlin's live in the Newsplex with the latest from investigators.
Dean, we are told family members called 911 around 4 this morning saying the baby had choked on her bottle. When deputies got to the home, it was clear something much more horrific had happened. Now, deputies arrested 37-year-old Juan Galindo this evening and charged him with aggravated rape and child abuse resulting in death. Investigators say Galindo was supposed to be caring for the infant when he raped and brutalized her at their South Valley home on Lake near Golphin Bridge. Deputies think the girl died during the attack. Now, sources tell us Galindo was high on heroin at the time, that the mother was not home but at a casino. Another family member found the girl and frantically called 911. Emergency crews who arrived at the scene were very shaken up by what they saw.
It's going to stay with the deputies that investigated this case, the deputies that responded, the firefighters that responded. Everyone involved that has touched this child has touched everyone's life from this investigation.
Investigators are also conducting a DNA test to confirm that Galindo is the father. They believe he is, but another man has come forward claiming to have fathered that infant. As far as the baby's name and the mother's name, investigators are not releasing that tonight. It is not clear if anyone else was at home the time the girl was raped or if the couple has any more children. Back to you.
All right, Nancy, thank you. And we did a background check on Galindo. Online court records show he was arrested in May on drug dealing charges.